The fire's not stopping people in the Selma area from checking out the Blues Festival. The ash was falling down and smoke filled the Illinois Valley, but the group sent out an email to everyone letting them know the show would go on.
Well, it's been on the schedule all year, so it was important just to do it.
Despite the fire, organizers say turnout was good. The Illinois Valley Chamber of Commerce held the event for the 10th annual year. It helps to fund other things the chamber does in the valley.